never seen anything like this. There's a crab floating. Where are you going? Hey, get back here. Uh-oh, I'm jumping, and floating. Oh, he's doing 600 damage. Guys, this is a big battle. Wait, you're seriously telling me we can get past level 1,000? Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Feed and Grow Fish. So, guys, I am so excited. We're doing something we've never done before. We've played as the king crab before, but never on a server. Guys, I am super excited. So this means we can level up faster than we ever have before as a king crab. Dude, this is gonna be crazy. I was looking through the comments last video. A lot of people said you wanted to see the king crab, so that's what we're doing today. I didn't even know this was possible, but who was it? Tybor Zengi said he told me how you can make it work to play Crab Madness on a server. Guys, I think this is gonna be crazy. I think we can get really, really huge. But guys, thank you so much. We hit 5,000 likes on last video. Guys, I really don't know if you guys know how much that means to me. So thank you so much. And also, dude, let's see if we can hit 5,000 likes again on this video. Maybe it'll give us some good luck. Maybe we'll get an update by Christmas. Guys, I don't know. I'm just grasping at straws. I'm really hoping for a new update, but we'll see. Okay, let's get into it. Dude, we actually gotta do this fast because I'm on a server and I put it on hard.
Oh,
dude, look at that crab. Okay, well, I'm the king crab. That's supposed to be one of my minions. He's already bigger than me. Uh-oh, controller's vibrating. Stop vibrating. No, did he just eat my food? Oh my goodness, you turn away for 1 second. Okay, give me this, give me this. No, no, get back here. Okay, what's hitting me? Was it that green guy? No, green guy.
No,
you should be my friend. He's gonna kill me. Okay, my green friend is gonna kill me. I'm the king. You can't kill the king. Okay, it's friendly fire. Friendly fire's not on. Friendly fish will take only 30% of the damage done. I don't know. Dude, I died by my own kind. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, guys, let's try this again. Oh, shrimp. Give me that shrimp. Oh, that's my dead body. Oh, this is weird. This is very strange. No!
No, get away. Get away, you freak.
No, this is my dead body. No, get away.
Get away.
Get away. No. Give me that food.
Give me the food.
Let me eat my dead body. Okay, get me out of here, guys. Get me out of here. I can't believe that big bully. Okay, these mongos are leaving me alone. It's that big crab bully that won't leave me alone.
Dude, look at that.
A mongo eating a mongo. What's happening in this world? Okay, well, what's going on? It's like he's searching for me. Okay, I don't get it. I don't get it. Guys, what's going on here? Look at this. Look at my abilities. Green crab leader. Whenever you meet a green crab, it will join your army. Okay? Crabs in your army will follow you and defend you with their lives. Not kill you. Okay. Let's try it again. Hey, we have 721 coins. Not like we need them or anything. Okay, dude, just get me out of here. Can I eat my own dead body? Okay, this is my second dead body. Can I even eat this dead body? I can't. I can't eat my own dead body. Okay, just get me out of here. And guys, one of the things I want to do today, I want to try to get some revenge on those puffer fish. Dude, remember last video?
No, not that guy again.
Not this guy. Just stay away from me. Just stay away from me for once in your life. Okay, is he staying away? He's staying away. Okay, it was weird. It gave me like a warning bite. Okay, but yeah, guys, last video, I found... Oh, this guy's joining me. At least this guy's joining me. No! You gotta be kidding me! Okay. Dude, how dare you do that to the king? Guys, I don't know what the deal is. This whole online thing. I gotta get big!
No.
This whole online thing is kind of tough. Because the green crabs are attacking me. They're like targeting me to kill me. Can I kill this guy? Okay. So, guys, what I'm trying to say is last video, I found the pufferfish spawn and they ended up killing me. It was, it's a little embarrassing. Dude, they just got out of control. So I want to get some revenge on those guys. Hopefully we can just like swallow them whole over and over. I can take this guy out. Okay, 3.9 damage. Is that good? And guys, can you hear my mouse squeaking? Dude, that's so loud. Okay, this is just a lesson for... Oh, tiger shark. This is a lesson for you in case you don't already know. Don't buy a mouse at a grocery store. I needed a mouse because my other one was like... is messing up. Okay, is that crab gonna leave me alone? But I got a new mouse. My other one was messing up, and
I just got this mouse. I got it at the grocery store. It was like the cheapest one I could find.
So I guess that's what happens. But I do want to get like a good one eventually. On Twitter, I asked you guys, what's a good mouse that you recommend? A lot of people were recommending like Razer. Uh-oh, there's a crab. Okay, dude, we're level 8. We're leveling up pretty fast. But yeah, a lot of people recommended Razer. But hey, if any of you guys like have a mouse you like, let me know in the comments what mouse you think is really good, because I can't deal with this squeaking. I can't deal with that squeaking all the time. I mentioned this in my Fortnite video too. The mouse was just squeaking like crazy. Okay, level 10, pretty quick, and now we're just swallowing this stuff whole. This is good. Dude, look at that bite mark on my back. Okay, you know what? Let's have some babies. What would happen if I had some babies? Are the babies gonna attack me? So actually, the babies, when you used to lay these eggs, it used to look different, but I think they changed the eggs to look like they do in survival mode. Okay, dude, I wonder how long it takes for them to hatch. But yeah, this is gonna be interesting, because so far, all these other green crabs, they're just like, they're targeting me. Okay, maybe I'll bring, oh, look at that goldfish. Guys, I think we're in a lot of trouble. Wait. Did that say 13 damage? How is a red crab doing 13 damage? He's smaller than me. Guys, this is gonna be rough. Okay, these guys hatch yet? How have they not hatched? Dude, I don't know. I don't know how they haven't hatched. They're kinda, they're moving around.
Okay, here we go. They're hatching.
Okay, my children, do you love me? Do you love me or hate me? Show me if you care about me. I think they love me.
I don't know, man. Okay, look at this goldfish.
You don't think he could take me out, do you? It is a pretty big goldfish. Okay, we're doing 5 damage. What's he doing? I don't know. He's not even biting. Okay, 272 health. That's good.
Oh.
Oh, no. He just ate one of my babies. He ate my other baby. He just ate my babies. Okay.
I don't know. Guys, I don't know if the baby thing's gonna work out so well for us.
Especially this damage, though. We might need him. Okay, we did get him finally. But this damage is not good.
Okay, I wonder how big that one... Whoa!
That's a lot of food. Dude, I wonder how big that... Wow. Dude, we're about to get really big. 17? 18?
19?
20? Oh, man. That was really good. Hello.
Dude, we're doing 13 damage now.
Oh, man. Guys, I think we're gonna level up pretty quick here. Dude, we gotta get some revenge on that.
Oh no! Tiger shark!
Do you think I can take out a tiger shark? Let's try. I think we got this guy.
Dude, I'm bigger than him. I'm bigger than this freak.
Oh man. Okay, he's going for the crown.
Dude, don't buy my crown.
Okay, it's hard to see what's even happening. Am I winning? I think I'm winning. Okay, why does it say 9 damage before it was 13? Okay, guys, we got him. We got this freak.
Dude, look at me just pinching him.
Dude, that's one of the things I love about the crab. He just pinches like crazy. 26. Oh, man. Level 26 is very good.
Oh, look at Octavius.
Octavius, you're moving up in the world. Okay, he's pretty big. You wouldn't attack me, would you?
Look at that mango.
Okay, look at all that food up there. Okay.
Oh,
big Draith. Big Draith. Okay, I got the mango. Okay, I didn't want to go down here.
But dude, if I could get this mango, yes, this is very good.
Okay, hopefully that Drake doesn't attack me.
Oh man, this is really good. This is very good.
Level 32, guys, we're moving up.
Okay, I hope you don't mind I just slice you up into a million pieces, and there we go. I pinched you to death. Okay, dude, are we at level 40 yet? We're almost to 40. That's pretty good. We got a lot of health, almost 1,000 health.
Look at that crab.
Do you think we could beat that crab? We're about the same size. I do 32 damage. What does he do? I don't want to know.
Oh, no.
Great white shark looks pretty big. Dude, this is going to be big. I bet this is going to level us up like 5 levels, maybe, or 4.
Oh,
eat it. Eat it really quick. Oh, man. Level 45. That was like 6 levels. Okay, guys, let's have some babies. So every time I have a baby, it takes some of my experience. But, dude, it's not that much. I'm still level 48. I think we can only have 40 babies. Let's not get too crazy just in case they attack me.
Just in case.
But dude, if they don't attack me, I have a pretty good army. Okay, you know what? Speaking of army,
I think it's time. Let's take out this other king crab. There's another imposter king crab in here. He's got a scepter, and I want it. I want that scepter. Dude, I bet he's pretty big, though. Let's just eat some snacks on the way. And maybe by the time I get over there, maybe my babies will be hatched. It does take a while. Is that one of my babies? I think these are my babies. Oh, no. Okay, babies are attacking me. I don't like that. I don't like how babies attack me. Okay, guys, let's at least scope it out. Let's see how big this guy is. Dude, if he's really big, we might need to come back later. Okay, let's just take a peek. What's going on down there? Do you guys see a scepter? I don't see a scepter or anything. Dude, let's just go for it. He's usually down here. All I'm seeing is tiger sharks. I don't know, maybe the tiger sharks took him out.
Dude, look at this. Just pinching him to death.
Who knew pinching was so powerful? Okay, dude, give me to level 60. Please. Okay, we're almost there. So guys, I don't know. Now we're in some dangerous territory. Oh, look at that Bibos, look at that barracuda. Guys, I don't think we stand a chance around these guys. We gotta get bigger. Okay, where are my babies? Didn't I have like a, is that them? Is this tiger shark just eating them all? Oh my goodness, he's just eating all the babies. Stop eating my babies, those are my babies.
Guys, I think we're in a lot of trouble.
Okay, take this guy out. And let's see if we can get to the pufferfish. I want to get some revenge on these guys. Dude, look at that Draith. Okay, what is this? Dude, that's a big Teotaka. I'm ready. I'm ready to eat Teotaka. I'm ready for Teotakas. Oh no, he's doing 71 damage. I think we'll be okay though. I think we're gonna be okay. Dude, with all of our health, that's really gonna protect us. Oh man, that's a lot of food.
That's a lot of food. We're in the 70s.
Okay, guys, I don't know if we're gonna be able to make it past that Draith, but we gotta try it. Okay, maybe we can sneak around. That's one of the awesome things about the crab. You can go on land. Okay, I don't know what's in here, but let's sneak around. Okay, hopefully nothing jumps out of the water and attacks me. What is that crab doing up there? There's a crab floating. Where are you going? Hey, get back here.
Dude, he's like floating.
Get back down here. Okay, there we go.
That got me to level 75. Okay, guys, oh
my goodness, dude. Look at this. This ocean's getting out of control. Okay, guys, I don't know if we're gonna be able to make it to that pufferfish. Uh-oh. Okay, don't go through the ground. Uh-oh, I'm jumping. Jumping and floating, that's fine. Dude, that gray white shark is huge. Okay, just a little bit further and then we're going straight in. The pufferfish spawn is like right in the middle. But dude, who knows? They're probably huge by now. Okay, guys, I think if we go in right here and head straight for the pufferfish, I think we'll be good. Guys, I think we're clear. Okay, the pufferfish spawn should be right over there. Oh no, there's a Bibos right there. Oh no, dude, the Bibos is camping it. Do you think I could take him out? I don't think so, man. He looks pretty big. Okay, maybe he'll go away. Dude, look at this crab. Oh, I could take that crab out. Oh man, that'd be a lot of food.
Guys, I'm going so slow.
Okay, dude, give me that crab. Oh, 100 damage, that's pretty good. Guys, we're level 79. This is probably gonna give me a lot of food. Oh man, that's a lot of food. 84, 85.
That was good.
We leveled up almost 10 levels. Oh my goodness, we're right next to that barracuda. Okay, dude, this is the pufferfish spawn. This is the pufferfish spawn. Guys, let's start eating them. Start eating them. Are we doing it? Okay, we're doing it, guys. We're getting revenge on these pufferfish. Okay, should we try snapping them? It will give us a lot of food, but it could be dangerous. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is very dangerous. Oh, man. Okay, I can't let them get big, though. I can't let them eat this food. Uh-oh. Dude, no. Barracuda's looking at me. He's looking at me. Okay, am I eating the pufferfish? Guys, I don't even know what's happening at this point. There's food going all over the place. That barracuda's looking at me. Please don't eat me.
This doesn't seem like the fastest way to level up,
but we are leveling up at a decent rate. We're at 110, 111.
Guys, I don't know.
This is crazy. Okay, that barracuda, he's just looking at me. Okay, I think that's good. Eat the meat.
Eat the meat.
Don't let the pufferfish get it, though. We can't let the pufferfish eat this meat. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, the barracuda just did something crazy. He's right behind me.
No.
Okay, stay away from me, barracuda. Dude, he's right behind me. I got 7,000 health though. That might be good enough to take him out.
Dude, there's the gray white shark right next to me. Guys, we're in bad shape.
Are they going for me? I think they'll leave me alone.
Dude, hopefully 7,000 health is enough to keep me safe.
Okay, guys, get me out of here.
Okay, now we're talking. We got the trade spawn. We're leveling up at a decent rate.
Okay, let's see if maybe I can get to level 200. And let's see if we can just go crazy.
199, 200.
Dude, that's a pretty big trade behind us.
Okay, let's test out our new abilities. Let's test out our strength on that Draith.
500 damage. Okay, get back here. Did I get him?
I think I got him.
Okay, why did it say 500 damage and then like 300? Oh, that's a very big Draith down there. Guys, do you think we could take him out? Okay, we gotta go for it.
Okay, I don't know if I can reach him. I'm kinda stuck.
We're a little bit stuck. Okay, I made it over. Where's that Draith?
Oh, there he is.
There he is. Okay, we're going after this Draith. I'm only doing 369 damage. Okay, we're going after him. He's not gonna bite me, is he? He's not even biting me.
Dude, this is crazy. This is a crazy monster battle. We got him.
Oh man, guys, food is about to go all over the place. Oh man, food everywhere. I need all that food. Okay, I'm kind of going through the wall. No, no, don't fall through the wall. Don't fall. No, no, I'm falling. Stop falling through the wall. No, please make it out. Guys, this is how I died last time.
Okay, yes. We made it. Guys, that was so close.
Okay, that's how I died last time. Okay, we just gotta make sure we don't fall through. I don't know how to prevent that, but guys, let's just keep going.
Dude, look at me.
I look insane. Oh my goodness. Guys, this is crazy.
Okay, guys, I think it's time. Anything we see, any big fish, we're going for it.
Dude, there's the great white shark. Guys, do you think we could take him out?
He's right there. Guys, he's right there. Dude, he's kind of right outside my reach, though.
Get over here.
I got him. I think that's him.
Am I getting him?
I think so.
Dude, he's turning around.
Oh, he's doing 600 damage. Guys, this is a big battle.
Okay, please just don't fall. I'm kind of falling. Did I get him? No, we're still going. No, don't fall through the ground. Did we get him?
I think we got him. He's not biting anymore. I don't see where he went, though.
Oh, there he is. There he is. I think that's just his dead body.
No, he's still alive.
No, now the barracuda. Now the barracuda's here. Get out of here, you blasted barracuda. Okay, guys, I need to eat something to heal up.
No.
What's biting me? Something's biting me and I don't even know what it is.
No, it's a great white shark again. Get off of me, you great white shark.
Okay,
dude, this is a big battle.
I don't think we got him yet.
Oh,
that sounded like we got him.
It is so hard to see right now.
Oh, dude. That's him.
That's gotta be him. Oh!
Oh, this is good. That was good. I had his spawn.
No!
Don't fall.
No, don't fall. Dude, that was close. The biggest thing that could kill us right now is falling through the ground.
Guys, I gotta get out of here. Oh, man.
Yes! We're locked onto the great white shark spawn. Oh, my goodness. Guys, this is really big. We can't fall through the ground.
That great white shark thinks he's the king. He can't be the king of the ocean if you don't have a crown.
499. 500. Guys, we're at level 500. This is by far the biggest I've ever been as a crab.
Oh my goodness. Okay, guys, let's take a little break from eating the great white shark. Dude, he levels us up so fast.
Let's take a little break. Let's just look around. Let's take a look at how big I am.
Oh boy, that's kind of laggy.
That's a little laggy. Okay, is the game playable at this point?
Not very playable at this point.
Okay, dude, where's that barracuda?
Guys, there he is right there. Okay, do you think we could take that guy out?
I have 100,000 health. We could probably take him out, right?
Okay, let's go for it.
Here we go. We're doing 2,000 damage. I'm going for him. Dude, he's not even touching me. We almost got him.
Keep going.
All you see is my pictures. Whoa, I just killed something else.
Whoa, it's really lagging.
Whoa, that's a lot of food. Look at all that XP.
Oh my goodness. Dude, I've never seen anything like this.
Was that like a giant Bibos or something? Okay, well this barracuda, is he? Oh, I got him.
Oh man, look at all that food.
It's like a big line of food. It was in the shape of him. It's in a big line.
Guys, this is one of the biggest creatures I've ever seen.
What an absolute monster crab. This is the definition of crab madness. Guys, I can't see anything. I can't see what's happening. I can see me if I turn around.
Dude, look at me.
You just see those eyes and those pictures coming at you. Guys, let's see if we can get on land.
Dude, we're right at the beach.
Oh, we made it on land.
Look at me, level 552. Okay, can I even fit in here? Dude, I don't even fit in the ocean anymore. Okay, so guys, I was tempted to leave it at level 500, but dude, I'm thinking Christmas is right around the corner. We gotta do 1,000 for Christmas. 999, 1,000. Guys, level 1,000. We're level 1,000 King Crab. Guys, this is one of the biggest things I've ever seen in this game. Okay, let's, oh, wait a minute. 1,002, 1,003. Oh my goodness, guys. I don't know why this is happening. Guys, the level cap was 1,000. Wait, you're seriously telling me we can get past level 1,000? Oh my goodness. Guys, I don't know if it's just because it's Crab Madness or what. Dude, we've never been able to go past 1,000 before. Guys, this is crazy. Okay, what kind of damage are we doing? 5,000 damage. I've never been past 1,000 before. It used to be you get to level 1,000, you try to level up more, and nothing happens. Okay, guys, I was gonna end it at 1,000, but now I kind of want to see how big we can get. 1,200. Okay, this is just ridiculous. Guys, the game is so laggy. I can't even tell how big I am. Okay, you know what? Actually, I take that back. It's easy to tell. We're very big. Guys, I can't do anything. I can't see anything. I've been trying to crawl up this ledge for the past 5 minutes. I can't even climb up a ledge. 1,500. 1,500. 1,500. Guys, this is a level 1,500 King Crab. Guys, I'm getting like 5 to 10 frames a second. The game is lagging out like crazy. All we can do now is just eat. I can't move. I can't go anywhere. I can kind of turn maybe. Guys, we are so big. All I can do is eat. This is by far the biggest we've ever been in this game. Dude, the biggest I've ever been is anything is 1,000. Like I said, there used to be a level cap, but we just destroyed it. Okay, well guys, before we close it out, I had to let you know in case you missed it. I uploaded my first Fortnite video yesterday. Guys, I've had a ton of requests to play the game. It was super fun. Also, if you missed my Amazing Frog video, we decorated a Christmas shark. Guys, it was crazy. So guys, definitely check those videos out if you missed them. This was honestly almost like an early Christmas present, finding out we could go over level 1,000. Well guys, definitely let me know in the comments which fish you want to see next. But guys, I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, as always, feel free to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you guys in the next Feed and Grow Fish. Don't be eating my sharks. Don't get eaten by sharks. Dude, it's hard to get in this blimp anyway. Oh no, they're too heavy. They're too heavy for the blimp, I think. Oh, we got him. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. We're flying. One. Ooh.